Hi everyone, it's Janis here, and in this video, we will explore what is clarity. Confusion can hinder our productivity and performance, so we have to make sure that we get rid of it. If this is your first time on this channel, then make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon to get updates on my latest videos about time management and productivity. Clarity is the quality or condition of being clear and easy to understand, and there is a great power in clarity. Our everyday lives become busier and busier, and that makes things confusing and hard to deal with. Having clarity in your life can improve your productivity and ensure that you're working towards the right things in your life. So let's start with the bigger picture. First, you need to be crystal clear about what your goals are and what you're trying to achieve. If you don't get this step right, then everything else will be difficult. How can you take any actions if you don't know what you want to achieve? This means making your goals measurable. How about write 100 blog posts for your blog in the next year? This is clear and measurable. Once you have a clear goal, you can break it down and have some clarity in steps that you need to take in order to stay on track and achieve your goal. There are 52 weeks per year, and if you want to write your 100 blog posts, then that means that you pretty much need to do 2 blog posts per week, and you will achieve your goal. On our everyday basis, clarity can help us to overcome procrastination and become more productive. You can do that by making sure that your tasks are clear and you know what outcome you expect from them. Tasks like work on mobile app is not clear, and therefore you'll be struggling to complete it. So you have to clarify your task and change it. Test the invite feature on the mobile app. Now the task is clear and you're more likely to complete it. I hope that you enjoyed this video and I was able to give you a quick summary of what clarity is and why it's important to have more clarity in your life. If you enjoyed this video, I would really appreciate if you could press the like button, as this will help the video reach more people and spread the message.